යුද්ධෙන් පස්සේ අපි හිතනවා නම් දැන් සහජීවනයේ ඇති වෙලා කියලා. මම හිතන්නේ යුද්ධ තිබ්බේ අතර වර්ග ගැටලුවක්. දැන් සහජීවනයේ පළුදු වෙන්න වෙලා තියෙන්නේ ගොඩක්ම ආගමික ප්‍රශ්න. ඒකට එක එක සංස්කෘතික දේවල්, ආගමික හේතු, දේශපාලන මැදිහත්වය මේ සියල්ලම මේ සහජීවනය නැති කරන්න ආපු දේවල් කියලා මට හිතෙනවා.
Religious leaders really do have an influential role, and if they preach peace and if they preach harmony versus hatred and mistrust and violence and fear, I think that the journey to reconciliation will be easier.
சிங்கள மக்களுக்கிடையிலே ஒரு நல்லுறவை ஏற்படுத்தும் வகையில் நாங்கள் தமிழ் மக்கள், முஸ்லிம் மக்கள், சிங்கள மக்கள் மூன்று பேருக்கும் இடையிலே ஒரு நட்புணர்வான ஒரு கலந்துரையாடலை மேற்கொள்ள வேணும்.
Whether they be Muslim women, whether they be Tamil women, whether they be Sinhalese women, you will find that they have faced common problems. And therefore, they could be a very strong force in dealing with those problems. The fact that they belong to different communities doesn't mean that they have not faced similar problems.